Now that you got some new toys, how about you show these Zen what the Saints can really do?
You got it.
The Zen have to pay. I want to see their shit blown up good.
Masterpiece.
Yo, the Zin grabbed someone special from my past and put him in the simulation. Kill them. Check a virus into this simulation. Motherfucker who tries to stop it. Go grab one of their ships and use it against them. These alien fucks got it coming.
Who needs this block anyway? Good talk. It ain't much of a living.
cool, man. Just swing on by the ship if you feel like finishing this right.
Look, I'll be honest. I don't have an objective. I just want to blow shit up.
No.
I found a good place to destroy a whole bunch of shit. Have fun.
Masterpiece.
one is more nuanced. Step one, upload a virus. Step two, kill whoever shows up. Mero, leader of the Brotherhood, is back in town. He tried to take our city. He murdered Carlos. Let's give that bitch what's coming to him.
I want to tear those new old tools
out. Anyone else want to try me?
That was a shit.
Now that's what I'm fucking talking about. The Dream Team is back.
I had a great time, Johnny.
Thank you. new ability from an old school side scroller?
It sure did. Why? Is there something wrong?
Oh, nothing. I've always thought we had a lot to learn from classic technology.
And you think you have a training program stashed away that'll work for this?
I'm sure I can whip something up quick. One sec.
It's Saints do this.
God, I'm so...
I don't have anything...
Here you go. Jump up and then focus on holding yourself in the air. That should allow you to target exactly what area you'd like to come down at.
Seems like an easy way to land. What about starting higher?
The higher you are, the more damage you should cause around your landing point.
Death from above, baby!
You had to say it, didn't you?
Mm-hmm, just once.